This is the Academy of Chinese Studies of New Orleans. Just as other major cities of the United States have Chinese schools, so does New Orleans. The Academy was created to address a variety of issues of concern to Chinese Americans. The Academy plans to teach, to preserve, and to promote the Chinese language and culture, to serve as a community center, to cultivate and strengthen friendship and unity among Chinese Americans and with other ethnic groups in the city, and to prepare Chinese Americans, particularly children and youth, to meet the challenge of the 21st century, the century of globalism, the century of the Asian Pacific. Is open to all ethnic groups in the city. Classes are held during the school year from 2 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. on Sunday afternoons at Grace King High School. The Academy began with 6 sponsoring families and 30 students. The classes met at St. Matthew's Methodist Church in Metairie.
Running 中文学校当时遭遇到很多困难。第一个困难是找校舍。当时我们有6位家长，每个人都去找我们的中国跟美国朋友，看有没有教堂可以出租。
This is Dillard School.
找地点的时候呢，
It wasn't easy. In establishing the academy, we had to deal with several factors. First of all, we had to find the proper location and place to hold classes. Secondly, we had to find qualified teachers. Thirdly, we had to classify and group the students with age ranging from 4 through 18, with different dialect backgrounds, and with different levels of Chinese language abilities. Needless to say, to find appropriate teaching materials for the students was another major concern. One by one, we conquered the difficulties. One by one, we solved the problems. Seeing the students of various geographical backgrounds and age levels coming to attend academy, we, the founders, felt that our efforts are richly rewarded. When one considers that about 1/4 of the world population is Chinese, the importance of studying China's history, language, and culture becomes apparent. Together with friends who share their ideas and visions of preserving and promoting the Chinese language and culture, Chinese Americans founded the Academy of Chinese Studies in 1977. Today, the Academy has 12 classes and about 120 students. The classes are named Zong, Xiao, Ren, Ai, 信义和平德之体群 representing the traditional Chinese values, loyalty, filial piety, kindness, love, faith, justice, harmony, peace, virtue, wisdom, physical fitness, and unity. In these traditional words and values, the expectations of the teacher's parents are contained, or we may even say that the hopes, expectations, and encouragement of China and the Chinese toward their descendants are deeply expressed.
中国人最引以为荣的是中国的文化，这当然包括语言和文字。在海外，维护中国文化就成为当地中国人的责任和使命。
This is Teresa Zhao. The Chinese culture is the pride and glory of the Chinese. To preserve and to promote the Chinese language and culture are the mission and responsibility of the overseas Chinese. United under the common goal, the area Chinese Americans have devoted their efforts, talents, resources, and time to establish and develop the academy. The teachers at the academy come from China, Taiwan, and Hong Kong. Their academic achievements and professional knowledge make them very qualified teachers. The teachers make extra effort to bridge the age differences in the classes with various teaching techniques and methods. Besides textbooks, the teachers also compile and write supplementary teaching materials. The teachers meet once a week during the half-hour break to discuss and improve their teaching methods, to exchange and share their teaching experiences, and to cultivate and reinforce friendship and unity.
我从小出国，到美国之后，上班与个人生活的范围都以美国社团为中心，可是因为我是中国人，所以我一直在找机会，希望能够为华人社区回馈。在这种情形之下，我接任了中文学校校长的职责。在我任职期间
，This is Xiaomin Temple. I am delighted to have had the opportunity to serve the Chinese community. The dedication and effort of teachers and the staff of the academy.Have deeply impressed and touched me. I'm very proud of them. 11 of the 12 classes are for children aged 4 through high school. They are divided into two groups, the traditional phonetic classes and the romanization classes.
星期六，
是星期六。
昨天， 有请。
是星期四。
是星期四。
还有就是在这边的中国孩子，他们对中他们的中文学习中文的态度都不是很认真。
This is Phoenix Chalk. She says, using appropriate, effective teaching methods and materials may better captivate their attention and encourage them to learn. Pinyin system can be a shorter and easier way to learn Chinese.
我觉得海外的中国中文学校具有多方面的功能。
This is Helen Tsai. She says, the academy encourages and urges the parents to speak Chinese at home, particularly to the children, in order to enhance the children's appreciation of the richness and beauty of the culture of their fatherland. Speech contests, poem recitals, performances of songs,Dances and martial arts are conducted. They also represent academy to participate in many international or multicultural events in the city. With younger children, the teaching is accompanied with songs, games, and pictures. With older children,The teaching is supplemented with folklore, legends, poems, and other cultural items. Chinese history and geography are also introduced, and reading and writing abilities are emphasized. Chinese Americans not only wish to maintain their rich cultural heritage, but also hope to introduce and promote their language and culture to all ethnic groups of their new home. They wish to further enrich the already rich American culture. The adult international class of the academy was established in 1985. The students range in age from 16 to 75.They come from all walks of life, attorneys, physicians, teachers, missionaries, artists, businessmen, college students, nurses, and housewives. They choose to learn Chinese for various reasons, academic, professional, trading, or simply because of their admiration of the Chinese culture.
德班的学生有一个相同之点，他们都同样热诚地想学中文。同中有异的是他们的年龄不同、国籍不同、职业不同，来学中文的目的和动机也不同。异中有同的。
This is Tina Soong. She says, "I wish to express my sincere appreciation to my students."For their interest and effort in learning the Chinese language and culture. Their purposes may be different. Their enthusiasm in pursuing the study of Chinese language and culture is the same. I'm very impressed by their strong desire for new knowledge and by their continuous effort for self-enrichment. I'm also very touched by their desire not only to learn Chinese, but also to involve and participate in many Chinese cultural events and performances. They're not just my students, they're also my friends. Together, we cultivate friendship and promote cultural exchange. Provides instruction in Chinese music, dance, and martial arts to reinforce the teaching of the Chinese cultural heritage. These extracurricular activities further enrich their knowledge of their fatherland. For example, the teacher of the music lessons chooses appropriate Chinese songs to teach the students of different age groups. The grace of the Chinese dance is taught to the students by the dance teacher. Through the dances and their symbolic meanings, Chinese values such as peace, freedom, love, friendship, faith, and unity are conveyed. The Chinese martial arts are well known throughout the world. The martial arts teacher at Academy is an American. He is not only the martial arts instructor, but also a student in the international class. He has studied martial arts both in America and in China, and he has learned to speak fluent Chinese. Regularly hosts meetings and is responsible for raising funds and taking care of financial arrangements. The future goals of the board are to raise enough money to construct its own school building. They also wish to further review the qualifications of the teachers and to reinforce the teaching and learning. My name is Wang Jialin. I am 5 years old. I've been studying Chinese for over a year. I enjoy learning Chinese because I am a Chinese. Truly, I do enjoy studying Chinese. My name is Cai Cong Ming, 13 years old. I have studied the Chinese language for 6 years. I have learned a lot of the Chinese language and culture through my parents and teachers. I'm delighted to attend the academy. I'm also grateful to the academy and its principal and teachers for providing me the opportunity to
learn. 我念中文学校已经有六年了。我在中文学校学到了。
My name is Li Liwen, 13 years old. I have attended the academy for 6 years. I love to learn the language and culture of my motherland. I am proud to be a Chinese.
都知道我是中国人，我深深为我身为一个中国人而感到骄傲。
中文学校是发扬中华文化。提供华裔子弟学习华语，认识中华文化、历史、地理的一个地方。
This is the principal of the Academy of Chinese Studies, Tai Zhenghe. He says, "This is an academy that teaches the Chinese language and culture to the young Chinese Americans. It is also open to any ethnic group in the community." Who are interested in learning about China. We wish the young Chinese Americans will be both good American citizens and fine overseas Chinese. The descendants of Chinese immigrants realized that to succeed in this country, they would have to adjust to American traits and values. Yet they are still proud of their race and ancestral culture. On the one hand, Chinese Americans wish to participate and merge into the mainstream of American life. But on the other hand, they wish to preserve and promote the rich cultural heritage of their fatherland. Chinese Americans realize the necessity for multiculturalism and multilingualism. They come from rich and fruitful cultures. Coupled with their American heritage, they are very fortunate. They can take the best of both worlds. We treasure the past, grasp the present, and build for the future. With the joint efforts of the United States education system and the academy, a fruitful outcome beneficial to both China and America will be accomplished.